Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
We'll see if they've corrected the chaos. We are on to the Rift, game three here. And they've actually got a good head start on it. Simple 1-2. Looks like XDG will not be too far behind. And with that four-man, we'll see how strong it really... Great little plays without Bjergsen even needing to be a part of it. Odd one. Really staying in the back pocket there in the mid lane. Also level 4 to Xmithie's level 3 with this little bit of harassment he's been doing. The OEC behind, he comes again for it. Mancloud throws down the shield and the barrier at the same time. Very nice job putting the ball back out for zoning control. Sheep is there, Xmithie. Benny comes in with a teleport as well. The cocoon goes down. They turn this one right on the head of Team Solo mid. Thought they had Mancloud worked out, but the barrier keeping him alive. Oh no! Zik Special, the 1-2 lockdown, the flay, the rest of what they need to saute. Oh, no. Special up and the flash down. The finger Bubblerooski. Both of these mid laners with the barrier down. Mancloud definitely has to be wary of Bjergsen's ult. Special and the rest of the team putting themselves in the right spot at the right time, but Xmithie wants a piece of this. Gotta be very careful.
Oh, went in a little early.
Yeah. Tad too early. Each member of TSM having a broom. They squat away Xmithie for a dragon. Coming up in a minute and a half. Xmithie doesn't have too much follow-up on this, but he's going to try anyways. Odd one on the outside. Another shot. Repelled out on that one. Agony's embrace as well was not effective. A few more shots. Mancloud flashes in for the body shield. Very nicely done. Great play by XDG on what looked quite scary.
Yeah, four people on TSM collapsing on them, but the majority of spells were lost. Yet up in the top lane, Dyrus. And Mancloud in trouble as well.
Oh, the missiles are hitting. Odd one's trying to go hard. He gets grabbed, but he hasn't taken turret aggro yet. Very good of him to keep a sense of mind to just hold off, keep his hands to himself. They're going to take down mid turret, and it looks like they're going to get nice positioning. Sheep was not expecting that.
TSM pressing a little bit, as you would say. That last dragon attempt really backfiring on them. They were smart enough to pull away when they realized it was a bad call, but still made the bad call to begin with. So, TSM will have a nice little jump of power while they're taking the farm out.
Leveled on it as well. Says thank you very much.
Immense, as you can see with that distance, and Turtle in the
turret. He has turret aggro, gets out. It's going to be a big hit on that one, and very good plays from Sheep over and over.
Whoa.
Position in the bottom lane now kind of goes to XDG if Xmithie can get in here quite well. Wild Turtle now being split on the side. TSM not organizing correctly as Bjergsen moves back to the top lane, and it looks like could be a little bit of a fight. Zuna taking good damage. Agony's Embrace went down, but there's the shield coming in and the Lantern onto Zuna. Sheep's going to make himself go down valiantly. Dyrus could be going for Dragon's Descent over the wall. The flash, the fly, and no, he does not hit it. It's going to be one twin bite and a flame breath if he can get there. Bing, bang, and boom. They're going to be taking. No, he does finally take down Zuna. Grits his teeth and gets the last hit in. Xmithie's now trying to get this one. Odd one may have the W to get in and out of this fight.
Oh, the speed.
Throws down the speed. Very nice job, and it looks like they quickly get the safety with the help of Xspecial and the shield.
Talked about the Maddie penetration. Mancloud gets a little bit initiated on, but the hook.
They pull Odd one in. It looks like he could be in a bad situation, and he is. They use a heck of a lot of resources to take him down. However, a three-man Dragon's Descent. Mancloud could get bit up. The barrier has to go down. Dyrus is eating all of the abilities as well as the turret. It's going to be Zuna picking up two kills for himself, and that one backfires.
Both sides.
Great splash of damage from the Q dissonance from Mancloud trying to command everything. Also, give the shield to Zuna. You can see where the ball stands right now.
This'll be it. There's the E-ball.
The repel comes out. Agony's Embrace again. Doesn't hit that much. Xmithie is forced out of the fight immediately, and TSM has a huge power and numbers advantage, but they take about 1,500 damage across three members instantly. If they can focus, they can still win it, and it looks like coming through and funneling the Tri-Brush is the right decision, as XDG has already scattered in fear from TSM on the re-engage. Fight Dyrus for a good while. It's going to be
teleport
a back and
coming
forth.
In, though. Behind XDG!
He hits it, still has Dragon's Descent, doing all the damage onto Zuna. Is the Lantern there? It is once again, but it's too much damage coming from Turtle. He finds his mark, and he gets the double kill. Now he could have the Valkyrie with Odd One if they continue to chase, but they say it's Baron time.
And it is absolutely Baron time. A 5v3 force right now. That was a great teleport by Dyrus. And Bjergsen catches Smithy as well.
Boom! That's the ultimate. But there's the command protect. The repel down into Bjergsen. The ignite will take out Smithy. But a great play by the team.
XCG is going to try to do anything. There's nothing for them to push.
Goldbeat is very close. He's going to try another steal maybe. He repelled a little bit too far away. Could not jump down.
Cozy that XCG
is a big rush. They just
forcing.
Saw Odd One get shown on the other side. Benny popped his ultimate for all this damage. A huge and dangerous force right here, but Baron is down, and there's no vision control by TSM. This could just go to them.
Even if Odd One made it, there's not going to be a smite up.
On this next push, stun out, that means they go.
Yeah, Odd One's not even in position to flank around this fight. They know that Baron's just a little too much for them to fight against right now.
Out of place here. They very well may have.
Ooh. Man Cloud.
They did not realize Jinx wasn't here. Bjergsen may have even been instantly killed without the flash, but they could still theoretically look for something.
That was definitely a second-guessed Orianna Shockwave. Dyrus goes into the fight, the Rune Prison goes down. A lot of the crowd control that would be used for Odd One now allows him to run quite free, but there is not enough focus! Grab from Sheep, but there isn't focus. Like I'm saying, everybody's trying to get the safety with one bit of death. The flash play causing the gap close to be used in defense here from TSM and Wild Turtle, and they try to get themselves out of the fight. The jungle is not anywhere these teams wanted to be fighting right now. Comes back on it. The ignite goes down. That should be a dead Xmithie, and he does crumble in the end of the fire. One for one, and what a chaotic jungle fight.
Initiation in the mid lane.
Crazy.
The hook.
Oh man, a hook onto it. Special. One of the guys to help speed up, initiate, and control the fights. Can TSM regroup for the kill? Dyrus is by himself. Wild Turtle cannot get missiles in from that range on the outside. And XDG goes to refight, but it will not happen. Nice catch on Bjergsen, but Xmithie has to get the kill here. That rocket could be enough for the follow-up. One last attack, and it was the clockwork wind-up auto coming in from Mancloud. The Glacial Shroud allowing Benny to take a few shots to the face there. Team solo mid, not being able to regroup. XDG has taken a 3,000 gold lead now after being down 5K.
So.
Smite is up. Agony's Embrace could be up here in a few seconds for the Odd One. That would be perfect.
Hate
Spikes throws down Mancloud's Banshee's Veil. Dyrus in, Odd One in. Throws down the Agony's Embrace, but was it enough? You see how much damage XDG took on the front end. Is there enough DPS follow-up? They are kiting and fighting this perfectly. Xmithie's trying to stay out, so Zuna can hit the shots, but it's not enough to cancel out any HP bars, and Wild picks up a double.
Or a Mega Death Rocket, I should say. And it looks like this is going to be an easy peasy. Baron goes in, scatter the weak, and scatter the Gnasher.
Oh, man. How much follow-up?
Ooh.
People were not in position. Buffer regen. Bjergsen, though.
Oh, onto Bjergsen. They don't want it. No!
Benny
flashes in. A little miscommunication. Great shockwave from the backside on Mancloud. Dyrus is into the fight along with Odd One. They are still trying to do the DPS. Nobody's touching Zuna. 67 second timers on the clock here for Dyrus. Bjergsen looking at 50. And
oh,
XDG's running down with a catch. The repel. Xmithie's going to take a chop out of this. Mancloud gets it, and they're going for the base.
It is a 5-2 now. An exposed inhibitor still exists. They catch even more. This could be the game, Riv.
They give him it. Is the dissonance there for the speed up? Why aren't they going
Another
for the base? They're going for Turtle. This should be a fast enough kill. He Valkyries. They got to leave
Stop
it. They
the
have to go for the base right now. That is going to be up to Mancloud and Benny. But they aren't doing huge damage. Why are they still chasing?
Well, Xmithie also gets a turn around by Wild Turtle here. But that just means another person gone for TSM in this base race. This is an interesting fight. Watch the push now. Odd One trying to defend solo.
20 seconds on three members right now. Team solo mid, master MVP inhibitor coming up, and XDG is gonna have to retreat on the base. XDG only retook the inhibitor.
They still are missing an elite, so it could be an inhibitor for an inhibitor.
Wow.
Unless we get another catch right here.
The gold is completely even. TSM tries to take down the inhibitor. 16 to 15 in this one. Nobody's going to fall on this. Neither the inhibitor as well.
Of contention. Look out, TSM.
Oh, missing the cocoon. Splitting the uprights on that, but they do get positioning. I don't know how much gold is really going to matter here. They don't have time to back for the items they need to buy.
His XCG, TSM is slow.
Nice.
The ball is scouting. Catch on Xmithie. Here comes the fight.
That's the repel. Sheep's by himself. He's the one to throw safety to the team. Zuna's getting some nice shots on the outside.
Ooh.
The teleport coming in. It could be what they need. Very strong play here. Dyrus getting pushed out. Odd One gets taken down.
They're still forcing this. Odd One is dead, so there is no spike, but they're very low. The damage is what they're worried about.
Out to X Special. Gotta watch Xmithie taking damage on the inside. They're trying to decide what to do in the confusion. Dyrus comes back very hard after healing up on home guard. It's gonna be big damage. Bjergsen, double kill for Zuna. bounces off to the right shoulder of Xspecial, and it's still the back and forth chase. TSM is trying to hold XDG in this area.
This does not allow them to get into the base. Baron will be theirs. They had quite a bit of time to work with, but
Nexus turrets that will require attention, so they will have a temporary 3v5 if they want it.
XDG did a great self to put them spot here. XDG going in for the fight, and Bjergsen's gonna get hit up very hard. Doesn't even get a chance to breathe. Odd One's the next to go down. The Guardian Angels are already hit up. And XDG looking for the second Nexus turret, looking to take this game off of Team Solo mid. And it's gonna be a good rough roll for them as they go through 22-18, 57 minutes on the clock. And they take down the Nexus, taking out Team Solo mid.
Wow, right there for XDG. What a ridiculous series of events here. 57 minutes and they take down TSM. This actually means